Hello, folks. I'm well chuffed. I've actually come out in the middle of the day, managed to get past all the little paths, bring her down my little favourite place on the river. Man, bits of tissues everywhere further up the path. I thought I'd walk past them, then I put my camera on. But as I turn round here, I could cry because I'm not picking up dirty wee tissues. I don't get it. I don't get why women need to use tissue when they're in grey out stars. So what? Shake it off. So what? Your knickers get a bit wet. You know what I mean? You can't look pretty in heels and lipstick in the middle of the woods. So I don't get it. That's really annoying me. That's really put a damper into my walk. I was doing pretty well. I don't even have any gloves. I would probably pick it up if I had my gloves with me, but I didn't. I was going to bring me tarp because it was so raining, but it stopped, so I didn't bring the extra baggage because she's hard enough work. One, got on the road working a lot easier. Control the amount of sniffing. I don't even want to be here. I've got it. Breaks my heart. What a beautiful, I think it's one of the prettiest spots there is in my area. The quietest spots too. Not so many now. Oh, someone's had a poo there. It's disgusting. Do you know what you're doing when you're right outdoors? You take a little trowel with you, right? You can buy them, really lightweight trowels. And you dig a little pit and bury it. Ah. Kelly, you got your lead stuff. Yeah, that's better. So, I need to find somewhere I can tie her up. Now, I can have a coffee. I was going to bring a long leash, but I was going to go up to Errington Woods. But to be honest, I'm not used to that type of hiking anymore, so I've come here instead. Come on. It's built. The beach has been built up a bit. Silk on the bottom. See, when I find I sit over there, some people pop out round the corner where I used to sit there. So I like to come here. When people sit near, then they just go back. Leave me be, usually. Yeah. Do with tying her up. I should have bought me a screwed stick you can do with dogs, but to be honest, full of rocks, so I doubt that would work anyway. Yeah, muzzle's in my hand. I actually only put it on as a bit when I know loads of dogs would be passing, and there was quite a few. To tie her up on. Can't let her go yet. You know what I mean? If she sees anything, it just distracts her and she's off. So I can't help. Can't do that yet. She's only been with me 2.5 weeks now. Nearly 2.5 weeks. Making me dizzy. Sorry, smoker's cough. Well, I want to sit down. I don't know what to do with her. Anyway, guys, leave no trace. Right? Please, it's like. I've messaged a few times a family what's doing a lot of outdoor activities now, but the mainstream people are like youngsters, kids, probably young women, and typical proper little family, nice little family. But I messaged a few times and they totally ignore me, because they would have been a great type to, you know, to get this message across to 1 point whatever million subs they've got. And that's the type of people we really want to aim at, so they can get the message out. Yeah, because people watch like my channels, hiking channels, camping channels, technically Leave No Trace anyway, so yeah. Anyway, I might do a little another part if I can get her settled and I can chill out for a coffee, but at the moment I can't do nothing apart from stand here. It's just beautiful. Absolutely stunning. Right, take care. Bye now.